What is up, guys? It's Mike, it's Memo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to... Holy shit, I forgot the episode name again. Doesn't matter. It's most definitely part 3. Now, we're at the Wolf Clan, and we're gonna continue doing the quests of the Wolf Clan. It's been a few days, I think one or two days, which I've been inactive when it comes to Gothic 3, but active when it comes to different games, you know? You know how the ball rolls, but let's continue nevertheless. Ah, yes. The orc hunting party, the ice wolf skins. Buffalo skins already completed, right? Probably. Alright, so let's just continue.
I hate those beasts.
You and me both. A bit on the laggy side. Holy shit, man. Slow the fuck down, PC. Interesting. Yeah, I didn't save. God damn it. Karma, guys. Karma is a fucking bitch. A few moments later. Didn't work this time.
Another one of those beasts.
The beasts just don't learn.
There, so much for you, filthy beast.
Good job, fellas. This time I'll make sure it's quick save, you know, so I don't have to redo it again. Wrong spell. Oh well, I could certainly use it, but it was not the spell that I wanted to do. Easy, easy, BC man. Take it easy, take it easy. Meet Johnny the Demon. Easy, kitty cat. Good job, Johnny. I'm gonna call him Johnny. Johnny D. Alright, so here we go, New Yorks. Let's go, Johnny.
Stop right there, Mora. Stop right there, Mora.
Johnny D is losing. Go show him, Johnny. He tried. Mr. Beast Shaman. Let's grow. All the orcs died.
Here are your pelts.
Then we've got it all. You're a good hunter. We couldn't have done it without you. The Wolf Clan owes you a favor.
That won't buy me anything.
You're right. Here. You have earned this bow.
The drumming will no longer bother you.
Excellent. We'll stay in this area a little longer then. It won't be long until the game comes back. Here. I suppose you can use this.
Show me your goods. Teach me something about hunting.
You don't have the necessary experience. What do you want?
The steak has been handed out.
Good. Here is some meat for you. Do you need anything else?
I killed 2 saber-tooths. I'm supposed to get a reward here.
I have a couple of healing potions and a few mana potions. We traded for them at the monastery. What do you want? Or would you rather have gold?
You can't go wrong with gold.
Here. I hope you can spend it somewhere.
Show me your goods.
Forget it. You'll only get that once you've earned it. Forget it. You'll only get that once you've earned it. Forget it. You'll only get that.
All right, right.
Earned it.
As if I don't already have enough problems.
Show me your goods. What do you want?
Did you just get here, or are you leaving?
I'll go.
I'm looking for someone to go hunting with me. It's too dangerous alone.
Where do you want to go?
There's a small hunting cabin on the other side of the mountain. Excellent hunting grounds. Are you in?
Don't you have anyone else who could go with you?
Would I ask if I did? Normally, I would go hunting with Bogir.
But...
he doesn't want to. He's just sitting there, moping. I think you could lure an entire pack of wolves into camp and he wouldn't even pick up his bow.
I'll come with you.
Good. I'll take the lead.
Off to you then. Ah, not this shit again. Come on, man. So, where are we going to, sir? Come on, man. good orc is a dead orc, sure. Hey, we're gonna hunt, right? Let's hunt.
There's another one of those damn you showed him.
Sure did.
No one will miss you. There are more of the beasts.
Get him. Oh, by the way, Runar, no mana. Let me introduce you to Mr. Johnny D. Don't stand in the way, Johnny. Good job, Johnny.
Another one of those damn beasts. No one will miss you. Beast just won't leave us in peace. You're no great loss.
Good job.
Miserable creature.
The beast. the book is still waiting. You don't say, Johnny. But shut the fuck up, man. Where's number three? That was a third. Oh yeah. No. Fuck, man. Good game, Johnny. He's attacking my Johnny. That's not, no, it's fair enough. I'm not quite sure when I last reloaded, but you know, cheating is the easy way out. Hopefully I don't have to redo much. I have to redo a bit.
No great loss.
Yeah, I could have resummoned, but one, that cost me a bit of potions, and two, you know, the guy was still gonna try to attack me afterwards, most likely. And I have to redo the wolves again, goddammit.
Beast just won't leave us in peace. Miserable creature.
Where's Johnny? Johnny dead? Poor Johnny.
The beast just won't leave us in peace. No great loss. There's another one of those damn beasts. The beast just won't leave us in peace. You showed him. You're no great loss. Ooh.
You miserable creature.
We're making progress, slowly, but efficiently. Well, efficiently is not really the word.
There are more of the beasts!
You're no great loss.
Another one of those damn beasts.
No one will miss you.
There's another one of those damn beasts.
Don't get it. Yeah. one will miss you.
So, here we are. The best place for hunting is north of here. You can sleep in the cabin. You can sell your pelts to me.
What are you going to do next?
I'll stay here for now.
Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Beast just won't leave us in peace.
You're no great loss.
Alright, so where was the corpse again? But we're pretty much done, guys, for now. Did it fall down there? Oh well, whatever. You know, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell if you want to be notified. If you don't, well, don't activate it, you know, and smash the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna talk with the people of the Hammer Clan, do their quests, at least those that we can do, and do the other quests, you know, such as going to the Fire Clan, which is why this is the monastery, and the Fire Clan, and that's the only basic that we still can do. So, you know, we get a mission from the Hammer Clan to go to the Wolf Clan to get, you know, reinforcements to retake the furnace. So we have to go to the Wolf Clan, the Fire Clan, the Monastery. I'm not quite sure if they will send assistance, and I'm not sure, but we'll see. But thank you guys for watching nevertheless, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna go to the Hammer Clan and see what we can do for the Nordmarians of the Hammer Clan. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.